7 o'clock in the morning. Today is just going to be Malin's graduation thing. But now, hotel breakfast. Open. We're back home. Malin is now a graduate. She was one of the first names on the list in ceremony. And then we have to keep on clapping for another hour for people we didn't know. So that was a bit dull. And the reception was Indian themed, which was a bit dull. But now we're back. We're gonna eat probably some Chinese food or something. Dumplings. Luxury dumplings. Not normal dumplings, ping pong dumplings. Malin's gonna shop until she drops. I've already said this once, but Malin farted in the beginning, so I can't use the footage. Today has all been about following Malin while she shops in every store in all of London, buying things to sate her own consumer lust, things that were probably produced in some third world country in some sweatshop somewhere. And later we might eat some sushi. Do we like the British Museum, Malin?
No.
Yeah, we do. Today I've had more salmon than any other day in my entire life. I had salmon for breakfast, then I had salmon for like afternoon tea, and then I had salmon for sushi in the evening. I like salmon. Salmon is nice. Tomorrow I don't know what I'm going to do. I'll still be in London, so I'm doing something in London. Goodbye.